hello. So Sakshi, wherever you go, you raise the temperature and you are feeling hot. So how does it feel? You get so many compliments.
It feels amazing as always. Thank you so much for giving me those compliments. It's really hot. Oh my god.
Okay, so there are so many people nowadays following you, complimenting in your photos. Your photos is getting viral. Your videos is getting viral. So what do you want to say?
I just want to say thank you so much, and you haven't even seen the half of it. There's a lot more to come.
Okay, as you are a musician, so any pipeline, any upcoming music?
Sorry?
Any music coming up?
Oh, absolutely. In the next 3 months, I'm releasing my original music that I've written and composed myself. And I'm so excited for the world to see, and it's all that I want to do in my life. Okay. Make music.
So it's a 2022, the first week. So what do you want to say about it, and how excited are you for this this year?
To be honest, I feel like last year was I had a lot of experiences which I feel like made me stronger, and I feel like this year I just know it's going to be better, and I have so much to offer, and my music is finally coming out. So I think this year is the year that I've been waiting for all my life. So let's do it. 2022 is going to be amazing.
Okay, so there are so many fans want to see you in the Big Boss house. Not this year, maybe the next year. So what do you want to say about it?
Never say never.
So you are interested going in that house?
Anything can happen.
Okay, so Big Boss 15 is also going on. So you are watching it?
I see definitely the memes online and the clips online.
And which is your favorite meme?
My favorite meme is Pooja, what is this behavior?
Okay, so apart from this, movies are also on Pushpa 83. So you want to say something about it?
Not familiar with that.
And what's your look, today's look?
Today's look is a lovely winter but summer outfit. It's a mix. It's kind of like a bikini top with a jacket and sweatpants. So it's dressy casual. And it's so hot.
Okay, so lastly, how are you looking forward for 2022?
I'm looking forward to make more memories. I'm looking forward to make music and meeting some amazing people. And honestly, I'm looking forward to everything this year has to offer me and to really putting myself out there.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You guys are gonna fall.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.